The ex-presidents, George Bush.
Read my lips. You're toast.
Ronald Reagan.
Just say no to pissing me off.
Jimmy Carter.
I have lusted in my heart to kick your ass.
Gerald Ford.
Hey.
The fabulous foursome for right against might. Ex-presidents.
Now, we believe these inspectors that if mumble-jumble, gobbledygook, jibber-jabber,
jibber-jabber,
oops, babbling chimp, if we don't war it up soon, my head's gonna blow. Cut him some slack, Ronnie. He doesn't have the support. Why the hell not?
A lot of people think war's not necessary.
A lot of people think you should wear a dress.
But I just won the Nobel Prize.
They should call it the No Balls Prize. Priceless, Gip.
I bet Ford agrees with me.
Sandwich.
In my day, we had instructional cartoons to help people appreciate war.
You mean propaganda cartoons?
Whatever. Like this one.
Better brush, bow legs.
Ah, so.
Funny stuff. It makes you laugh and hate. Here's one for my administration.
But a soon Grenada will rule the world, man.
Great babe.
On the La Bamba, on the
Who's Great Babe?
He had a show. We were saving the Smurfs for Nicaragua.
Grenadans have big teeth?
It worked. We won. Hey, we could make our own cartoon about Iraq. Bush, that's a great idea. If I were Carter, I'd kiss you.
We can win this war. Let's get rid of that dividend tax and get rid of Ahmed. USA! I don't know.
Cut. Okay, people, let's take it from the top. Just relax, kid.
I'm sorry, guys. I consider myself a patriot, but I'm not comfortable doing this. I mean, it just seems really racist.
Who? Ahmed? He's just a typical Iraqi.
You have him eating bald eagle heads. I mean, do they do that?
Different cultures like different foods.
I don't know. But what about this part? You want me to sponge up all of the urine in America and then squeeze myself over Saddam Hussein's mouth?
Listen, punk, I can make one phone call and have the cat and jammer kids here before you're in your limo.
Look, I have the utmost respect for all of you, even Ford, but I just can't do this.
Good for you, Mr. Pants.
Hey, do you guys want to use Yasmin Bleeth? I kind of told her we might have something for her.
Go away. I declare code yellow. Hold him for questioning. Check his hard drive for child porn.
I don't even have a computer.
Egads. More Hollywood liberals.
We'll save you, SpongeBob.
I'll take Buttercup. She's the bitchy one. Are you nuts?
You beat up little girls.
Cripes, let's bail.
That one's not breathing.
That's a wrap for today, folks. Good work. I don't need to tell you, this was a PR nightmare. I called Ollie North. He was willing to take the fall. That won't be necessary. Our men at the Pentagon were able to fix things with the CGI effect.
Hey, Arabs, get them!
Not real, Jerry. Don't mind him. He was never elected. That's okay. Neither was I.